Bwera Miracle Center Church, located in Bwera, Charushesha, in Changwali sub-county, in Chikube district, was closed following a clash between the residents and the church members. This was after the death of one person whose body was found near the church. Locals accused the church leader, Pastor John Baguma Kajenyi, for having a hand in the death. After restoring sanity in the area, the resident district commissioner for Chikube district, Amlantu Musimi, who is also the chairperson of the security committee, officially reopened the church that had taken 1 year and 4 months without functioning. The idea of reopening the church has been welcomed by the residents. Let them reopen. What is more important is when they repent. Mr. RDC, every resident here learned from what happened here. However, there are some people that benefit from conflicts. Therefore, I ask fellow residents that no one should use them again. I have been a nurse here for some number of years, and we're doing well with them. We were peaceful besides what happened in the previous years. He used to bring crusades here and would be with him. Now that Kajenyi's wife has asked for forgiveness, let us forgive them. We are all working for one eternal life. It's not about Catholics, Muslims, or miracles. The RDC has advised the two parties to promote peaceful coexistence and avoid causing violence.
Me and Bwera have finally resolved the misunderstanding that had caused the temporary closure. I said temporary because it was temporary arrangement. Closure of this church, Bwera Miracle Center Church, which is under the ministry of Pastor We had some issues here at the district. We learned that we first temporarily closed this church because it had some serious misunderstandings, of course, involving security concerns. But 1 year and I think now 4 months, a lot has happened. So many things have changed. We have reached peace. So we have reached reconciliation.
Frida Nyangoma, who is Pastor Kajenyi's wife, and Wilson Bankunza, the church pastor, have called for reconciliation and forgiveness. May the Lord bless you for looking into our cries. We have been praying from the bushes like animals. I thank God for you for foregoing the wrongs we might have committed. The situation at home between us and our in-law, the situation is now peaceful. It is alleged that the clash was fueled by a land conflict that was between Kajenyi's brother Kamuhanda and Aston Muhwezi. Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.